There's been some structural damage.
Can't imagine why.
It certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing.
So bad at this. All right, nope, pass. Arrows are cute. You know what else is cute? Assault rifles. I'm out of your reach. You better come down. Or don't. Die frames.
Is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
God. Alright. Alright, we're full up on arrows. We're doing pretty decent for bullets, though.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive
together.
I don't
think that's true.
Or we die alone. Now go.
now we need to get through that door. Or we need to get back out into the city to re-aim the trebuchet? What's up there that the game wants me desperately to look at? Another trebuchet. There's another trebuchet out there. All right. Trebuchet does not have a man's on it. Excuse me. We're just cranking her around.
Way to clear it.
Right, I can't aim out at this. Oh, I see. Sigh. We need to get it over the edge, right? And then we'll attach. No.
I'm not strong enough.
Oh, no, I see. I see. We do it the other way. We need to use the end to jump across. Yeah. I deserve that. I got greedy there, and I completely deserve that. Alright, so where are we pointed right now? I like that the entire city is like rusted over and ruined, but the gears on these trebuchets are perfect. Like, no question.
That worked. Now to take out that gate.
Alright, so now let's aim it at the gate. It'll give us the proper fire. god, they're shooting trebuchets at my trebuchet!
Almost through. Just one more shot.
Oh my god, I need to hijack that trebuchet, too. Alright, well. Excuse me. I'm coming to... Woo! That nearly ended very badly. I'm coming to borrow your trebuchet. Remind me, I'm coming to borrow it. Pay no attention. Don't worry about it. It's like a cup of sugar. We just lend it between neighbors. Because I don't know how to do a shotgun finisher. Oh, that's how we do one. Can we loot the other guy? Full up on assault rifle rounds, eh? So we have to break the ice off the gear. Oh, I see. Okay. I'm wondering if there's anything I can... Oh, let's take a look over there. I might need to connect this to something?
The siege of Katash must be...
Yeah, there's a thing up there that I need to connect it to. How do I get over there? Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained. I didn't even die! I mean, I'm dead now because I have nowhere to go. Yeah, we need to basically... Can I run up the pole that I was moving? Because I don't think I have... I don't think I can climb on it at all. Like, it's got a white top, which tells me that I can maybe climb on it, but I've got nothing to secure it to, don't I? Yeah, like, it's too heavy to... I think that's the way I get back to the trebuchet.
The Mongol armies must have been completely buried in the ice before they can invade the main city.
Like, there's clearly a ramp over there.
Katesh must have lasted for months.
But I'm not seeing anything that I can, like, grab onto. And I can't just nail it with an arrow. Oh, now I should be able to run up it. You're right. Because now I've got the way down end at my end. So I can just go pop. Good call.
This should balance the arm. It's not holding water.
We've now closed the bottom of the bucket. And we're gonna run across, miss that, climb up here. Jump for it again. Run back over here. And wish the game's button prompts were a little more sensitive. Game, I just need you to cooperate a bit. I understand what we're supposed to do. I'm doing it. I just need you to cooperate a bit. There we go.
Too high.
Are you fucking kidding? God. What trebuchet number is this? 3, 4?
Archers. Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
Yeah, I'm just not gonna care about them. Up the bow just one shot. Alright, bored of this. Yeah, y'all are ready, eh? Y'all think you're ready. Game! I need you to cooperate for just a second. Alright. Ooh. walls. Alright, how do we get up there? Whatever. Headshot. Well, there we go. Let's go to the side. Stairs, grapplax. That looks like another gate. Am I gonna need another? I'm gonna open this one with a cutscene. Defeat the Deathless Warriors. Alright, step one. What's up, guys? Gun. All right. Heal again. These don't seem that deathless. The gunship just comes rolling in. That's pretty sweet.
Tracy has broken through. We can't.
All right, let's use the campsite. See what weapon upgrades we've got. So we can get the faster reload on the shotgun. High cap mag, increased reload speed. I don't even really need anything right now.